A wrap-up for your class, it's right now in Mike's Home ESL. So what is a wrap-up? A wrap-up is like a warm-up. Do you remember? I made a video before about warm-up. You can go and check it out if you want to know what is a warm-up. A warm-up is, of course, you can use it at the beginning of your class, but with a wrap-up, it's at the end to finish your class with a good note. So let's check it out. The wrap-up in Mike's Home ESL. Check this out.
All right, here we go. Now we're gonna say goodbye, okay? So you show me your hands. Show me your hands. Bloop. There you say. Boom. Cha cha, boom, cha cha.
Boom, cha cha, boom, cha cha.
Good. Boom, cha cha, boom, cha cha.
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 Time is up.
Time is up.
Come on. Time is up.
Yeah, yeah, oh yeah, yeah.
We are free.
We are free.
Then we jump together. We say, we are free, okay?
Okay.
There we go. We are free.
We are free.
All right, show me your hands. Here we go. Boom, cha cha, one, two, three, go.
If you enjoyed the video, this is a wrap-up that you can use in your school or in your class or even at home. You can play with kids, and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in another video. That was Mike from Mike's Home ESL. I'll see you soon. Bye.